So you guys know that song that just came out that Lil Yachty just released, the I took the walk to Poland. So that shit is going insanely viral right now, as you guys know. I used to make reaction videos with my mom. Since it's so short and it's hilarious, I'm gonna go see what my 40 something year old mom has to say about that song, because she did not grow up on that kind of music and she probably wouldn't understand why that's viral. So let's go see what she thinks.
Oh, look, it's my brother again. Alright, ready? This is the song. It's called, it's by...
Wait, watch your ass! Oh. Jesus!
He's anyways,
all over the weed.
It's called I Took the Walk to Poland.
Oh my god, that fucking is like Poland.
No, that's blowing up. It has 5 million views in 2 days, and it's blowing up on TikTok right now.
It's literally him taking walk to Poland.
He got the walk.
So it's basically a song about him keistering fucking lean on the way to Poland?
Yeah, oh. And he successfully got there. And the Prime Minister of Poland invited him to go play the song for him in Poland.
Good times.
Well, mom reacts.
Here at my homie's Halloween party, we're pulling up with liquor. I'm kick ass. He's what are you?
Bitch ass.
He's bitch ass. What the fuck is the deal?
You guys are at my fucking place. It's not my place. My fucking parents own this place. I don't really own it. But I fucking stay here. Feel me? You get what I'm saying?
Yeah. I don't know they made a parody. Short ass.
Yeah, midget. What are you doing?
I want to be kick ass. You're short ass.
He's Mr. Midget. They for sure got previous beef.
Tell me what you know about dreams, dreams. Tell me what you know about night. There is nothing you don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow.
Where can we hire you?
Tacos El Turbo.
At my crib, where I live.
Shot the plug.
So this girl was on her period, right? And then this is how, after I was done, this is how it looked. That shit was gross, but hey.
You feel me? We out here. Straight drinking. Look, we drinking.
Need more lights?
We're here with Cutthroat Entertainment right now. We got the three main owners right here. You guys want to tell them your name?
I'm Louis.
Smooth.
Ernie.
They go crazy. This is the reason why you see your favorite group going up. But yeah, we're gonna get some shit popping. We're gonna be listening to some stuff, so just stay tuned.
Stay tuned. Hey, for that, let's take a quick shot.
Oh, yeah.
It's also Louis' birthday.
It's his birthday too, so put happy birthday down in the comments. I don't know when you're gonna see
it. Put it right here.
Right there.
Damn, you helping me on that?
That shit tastes fire.
Right? It's like smooth.
Yeah, it's good.
Shout out.
Hey, shout out smooth. Every time you say smooth, you gotta take my boy smooth. You know, he has more corridos than anybody else, I feel like.
For real?
More than a Chapo, I heard. Right here.
There's a lot of groups out there.
Someone once said I have more corridos than El Chapo. There you go.
Someone said that. For real.
I hope he doesn't come after me.
Who's gonna hit that?
Yeah. I'm gonna hit that.
Or hit it. Send it to me directly.
I already sent it.
Dropbox. The Dropbox, I think I need both to work.
Damn, they good?
Sativa or indica?
Indica.
Hey, rolling what?
Who, like, came up with Cutthroat? You did?
Yeah.
And then you just, like, added everyone, or you're already homies with them?
I met them this year. Like, I thought about the logo. I made the logo, I made the branding of it, and then I met Smooth first, and I liked everything about, like, the way he carried himself, his work ethic. Is like, I know what he does for a living, and I wanted that part to be part of the company. And so I said, it was like, baby, I needed people to help grow it. And the better, what better way than have the right people? And he brought his cousin along, which he's just like one like a badass videographer.
Yeah.
He's amazing.
He's hard as fuck.
Dude, you see what he does?
Oh,
that's
the
boy Ernie right there.
Appreciate you.
That's the boy Ernie right there. That's the boy.
Doing it different.
Yeah, doing it different.
So. I think I said in the last video I reacted to that these music videos are better than like regular rap videos.
Oh, I saw that video. Yeah.
That shit.
Appreciate you. Yeah, so I mean that's how it's starting. We've just been starting moving together, you know. But everything we've been accomplishing is because of all three of us. Like it's not just a one man thing, you know.
Yeah.
Like it's been all of us moving up together as a team.
You like to see it.
It's a blessing, you know, because it's crazy. I've only known them for a year, but I feel like I've known them for a long time.
When did you start this shit? Because I swear you guys blew up like hella quick.
So technically today is the anniversary because my first video I ever posted on the channel was October 9th.
Dang. Which one was it?
Criticado. And today is actually the first year. Like, you know, so you're actually here on the first day of the anniversary. Crazy. So it's been a year since we started.
So you started the whole thing because you were throwing events, right?
Yeah. So I used to work for an event center where I threw events. And I was like, what better way to bring in talent by having my own talent?
Yeah.
So that was my goal. So then COVID hit, I couldn't do events. So I found a group first. And that was when I met the Escuadro Moreno. Yeah. And it's funny because like I ran a page to where they submitted music. And he submitted music, but he's the only one that I didn't repost because he was so hard. I was like, I can't repost. And like, instead of that, I was like, hey, let's do a project together. And then we came out with their label.
That's crazy. I didn't even know that's how that happened.
That's how it happened.
No one probably knew that's how that happened. Yeah. Like, this is what we got to do this more often.
Hey,
like,
many more. Anymore.
Like middle school through high school and all that, I've like watched that consistently, like every day, like instead of TV. So I've always wanted to do YouTube.
Okay.
And so, then like I would do it here and there, like vlogs and shit, but nothing was working. I didn't really know how to edit. And then I saw, you know who Cuffboys is?
Cuffboys?
Oh, they do the reactions to videos. They don't
sound familiar.
He's the one that started the Mom Reacts, but he did it to regular rap.
Oh, okay.
He was tapped in with Lil Skies, right?
Yeah.
He's tapped in with all these artists and it's crazy. It didn't get no views at first. And then 2-3 months went by, I started getting notifications and it said like your video has over like 10,000 likes.
What?
And then like it's 10,000 comments and it just kept going up and up and up.
Damn. What corrido was it? Do you know? Remember?
The first one.
That's just not even on YouTube no more.
No, why? Damn, but that's how it started and you just basically you took advice, you know? That's good. It's a new market. Like how do you feel about corridos? Like what's your take on it? Like how would you describe them?
Well, these are the new wave ones, so
how do you describe them to you? Like what's your own?
I think it's good, but it's not like as popular as like it should be. I think it should be way more popular, but there has to be more artists that come out and like.
So I gotta ask you this then. What is your favorite corrido artist? Give it a stack.
JD's pretty hard.
He's hard.
I fuck with JD heavy. Yeah. To be honest, I would say JD.
Damn. I'll blow 3 days a week?
Yeah, 3 days a week.
That's consistency. Yeah. That's discipline.
Yeah.
That's dope.
And it's been like 3 weeks so far, and I'm doing the new video you guys dropped today. That's gonna be my newest one on Monday.
Yeah, okay, I'm waiting for that one. Yeah, keep it a stack.
I try not to hear anything about it.
That's the most organic way to come about it. Yeah, your actions are fucking hilarious. It's entertaining. It's good. It's good. You know, TV to watch. YouTube and nowadays
it's
TV.
That's why I started it doing YouTube too. Cause that was my TV.
Yeah, you fuck with the Nug Boys?
Yes, bro. Those are like my inspirations and like them.
No.
You know Danny Duncan?
Danny Duncan. Crazy, he's like a Nug Boy.
And Nug Boys, if y'all ever see this video, we're down to do a collab.
We are.
Cutthroat.
That would be hard.
And my boy here will be down to do a collab. Let's do it. Sorry, girl, I gotta.